There we go, let's rock. Alright, fourth try, let's see how we do. Some oddball game setting I just played. Some with punching boxing gloves and freeze ball and all kinds of different settings I've never seen before. There we go. That's what we need right there. Ooh, he's getting rough. Something. Gotta get a little bit more speed on that shot. Oh, money. surprised he didn't get blown up from that shot. Oh, I was a little too, I was too close up to it. I should have slowed down a little. Could have had that. There we go. Sometimes you just don't understand what the computer, the AI is trying to do for you. Shoot for another 10-minute, well, another 5-minute round. See how we do. This is another nice thing about just playing with computers. They're just game after game. Just keep it coming. More practice. There we go. See? If it wasn't it. I mean, definitely if it wasn't AI, they would have got that shot, too. AI, is they just kind of pick and choose what they're trying to go for. Ooh, ooh. Oh, that was a little too slow at jumping the gun. That could have been bad. There we go. Perfect shot. That's important to learn, definitely. Just being able to block a shot that's on the floor, something. There we go. Takes a couple warm-up rounds to really get into it. A turbo. He'll hit it. There you go. Good job, buddy. There we go. That's the probably like the easiest shot you can come around with. This thing's moving. There we go. I did not even see the goal there. Just a matter of coming around with that one. Nice. just in case. See, it just very important. Just try to get them a little defense going. I'm not the best with it. I'm especially no good with the jump shot defenses, but been trying. That was pretty good too. Shoot. This game's going great. Still roughing me up a little bit, but oh no. There we go. I don't know if I touched it there, but whatever it takes. Let's go, buddy. Oof. I didn't even see that hit. That's crazy. Alright, let's get it around. Not bad. It's a pretty good game. Yeah, I hope to make more gameplays like this. This is just on pro, but if I go online, I'll probably get destroyed. We won, me and my buddy won a few. That's about it. Alright, well, a couple good games. Thank you for watching these matches. Hopefully I'll have some more to come.